Based on the signature in the motel register, Agent Nightingale had stayed here, in room number 2.
Thank you.
see you too.
Thank you.
I told Barry my plan back in the well-lit room. I'd acted as if I knew what I was doing. I didn't. Operating on the shifting logic of a dream. I had to fight my way to the lake through the horrors of the night. I had to flick an old battered light switch imbued with childhood magic. I had to write a happy ending to a horror story. I had to save my wife from the dark prison she was being held in.
I will never give her to you. I will never give her to you.
Thank you.
I could see Mirror Peak in the distance. That's where Cauldron Lake was.
Thank you.
turn back now.
Shh, baby. The power's out. There's no light. Come back to bed and I'll make you forget all about your fear.
My fear? It's your fear. Why aren't you afraid?
You're not Alice. Turn the lights on now. Where's the clicker? What did you do with it?
Alan? You're scaring me now. Come back to bed. Have you taken your pills? Do you want me to call Dr. Hartman? Come back to bed, Alan.
Come back to bedtime.
I'm leaving. feeling now. I met someone. I'm in love with someone else.
Alice? No, what are you saying? You can't.
You don't love me. You're hurting yourself. All you do is torture yourself with work. You can't do anymore.
No, I love you more than anything in the world. You're my muse.
I'm not.
Who are you? What have you done with my Alice?
It wasn't true. Nothing like that had ever happened.
You're not my Barbara!
Tom! I promised it's good. Please, be tiny, naughty boy. I will help you get your masterpieces. I will love you.
No, you're not Barbara Jagger. I made a terrible mistake. I should have never written you back. You came back wrong. Your heart is filled with darkness.
Put that knife away, Thomas.
Bye.